The only song I ever wrote. It's a true story about a second cousin of mine, and I don't think I have to tell you what was his profession. Hey, well, all right, sir, he will go there and what are you going to give him? I'm a 20 pound of your now, 500, if I'm a number now, 500. Did you hear what she said? There was a boy in Arkansas who wouldn't listen to his mom, and she told him he should go to school. He'd sneak away after he'd take a little walk, and pretty soon you'd find him at the local auction barn. He'd stand and listen carefully, then pretty soon he began to see how the auctioneer could talk so rapidly. He said, oh, why, it's you and I've got to learn that auction crack, and I'm in my market, be an auctioneer. $600 down here, $10 and $25.